away from Cogliano, and now a regroup for Anaheim that starts in their own zone. Silfverberg takes the pass up the middle into the San Jose zone. He scores! A long shot from outside the top of the circles. It took just 40 seconds. The Ducks are on the board.
Silfverberg, earlier in the shift, looked like he got elbowed in the nose. He gets this puck in the neutral zone, and Martin Jones will tell you, I want that one back. That is not a good goal for Jones to give up. First shot of the game for Anaheim. It squeezes between the arm and the body. Looked like it may have touched a stick, kind of a knuckler thrown in the direction.